Blessed be YouTubers. Hope you're all well and safe. Just got to get out quickly. It's 20 to 9, the 6th of February, 2021. Just thinking how nice and peaceful and quiet it is away from the main road. Try and get out and have a bit of a walk, clear my mind, my head, before the old rain starts coming down. At the moment, it's not too bad. So we'll see how we get on. But at least out here, you can listen to the birds. Once I will get under the bridge, I'll be away from all the traffic. It'll be so quiet. You see why more and more people are taking up walking during another lockdown that we're in. It's like a bad film, like a horror movie. Still, we do our best. I'm just trying to help people out. Just a bit of light-hearted entertainment. Just a few thoughts on, you know, what it's doing to everyone. What with all the sad news and everything, but I'm not going down that route. I've decided to change my mind. Positive mental attitude. See how we get on. Just hopefully, you know, it might inspire a few other people to just get off their backsides or just to start thinking better things in life. You know, there's always something to look forward to. Now we've got this jab coming out for the old COVID. Things should be on the up. A lot of the kids are going back to school or back to school already. You know, it's not too bad. The better weather's coming, the longer days, the brighter weather. Hopefully we can get this sorted out by the summer so we can all meet up with friends, have barbecues, go to parties, go to those who like the sports centres, go and do their exercise, whether it be their running, jogging, weight training, swimming, you know, going to the beach. Just a few of the things people are missing at the moment. It's driving everyone stir crazy. It's just bloody ridiculous. You know, thank you all. Thanks to all my friends that supported me during this lockdown. Family and everything. We've all just got to try and help one another, be that bit nicer, be a bit kinder. God knows the world needs it at the moment. This ain't going to last forever. One day everything will be back to normal and we'll forget all about this. But as long as we learn from it and we don't go back to being so bloody ignorant and petty minded to one another. You know, I just hope this sorts people out.